I'm so excited for the holidays, Isabel. We're gonna totally get Mom something awesome. I know, right? Let's go get her something. Oh, look! Julie, it's a puppy. Can we keep him for the holidays? Please? Fine, just for the holidays. But let's go get Mom something before it gets dark. Well, here we are at the clearance aisle. Oh, puppy, where are you going? Get back here. Don't worry about him. We'll get him later. Just get something nice. All of this is way too expensive. Julie, I found a hat. Can we please get it for Mom? Yeah, I think we have enough money for it. Yay, I'll go get the puppy and meet you at the checkout stand. Okay. Puppy! We can't afford all that stuff. That's not what Christmas is about. It's about family and friends. You don't even know that? Come on. Oh, there you are. This dog thinks he can buy whatever he wants. Christmas isn't about how much money you have or how much you spend. It's about having fun with family and friends, puppy. You gotta understand. Hopefully you're not too cool for Christmas, puppy, because we're gonna teach you what it's about. Julie, I sense a beat coming on. Yeah, I totally do too. Let's do this. Puppy, you don't need money to make people happy. Your family and friends love you the way you are, puppy. Yeah, where's your family anyway? Oh, there they are. Oh, they're so cute. Merry Christmas, puppy.